Russell Westbrook getting ready to play. All pumped up and going to work in the first quarter. Watch, he puts this jumper way up high on the glass. Count that one. 8 points, 12 rebounds, 9 assists. Here's Ricky Rubio inside to Rudy Gobert. They will work that connection several times. The wraparound pass to Gobert. Big two-hand finish right there. One more time. Gobert with 20 points, 10 rebounds in the game. Utah's up 50-38. Paul George this time. On the dribble, drives. That one off the glass and the free throw. Next time, Westbrook to Paul George. Lays it up and in. We're all tied at 52. Donovan Mitchell on the drive. Scoops it, lays it up in there. Utah's up 61-58 at the break. On to the second half, and a big second half for this guy. Paul George had 22 points in the third quarter alone. Pulls up, long two. Got that one to go. George blows by everybody to the rim. Strong with two hands. George again, this time for three of his 43 points, 14 rebounds, 6 assists, and 5 steals in the game. Joe Ingles, take away. Going back the other way, and there's Gobert, the big fella with the finish. On the break, Donovan Mitchell, end to end. Gets that basket. He had 20 points, 9 rebounds, 6 assists. OKC is up by 2. Jazz down 2, 7 seconds. Mitchell driving and blocked. But the foul is called on Russell Westbrook. He fouls out of the game. Take another look. Donovan Mitchell goes to the free throw stripe with a chance to tie the game. But he misses the first free throw, allowing OKC to escape with the win, 107-106.